Hello and welcome to WordPress Tutorials. In today's video, I'll show you how to build a custom logo for your website or for your client similar to this one. As you can see, I built this logo for my website World Class Themes and it's not looking too much good, but I'll show you how you can make a customized logo for yourself. So you will have to open google.com and type the Hoth. Now here click on the Hoth logo maker. First of all, we will delete what we have and then click on add symbol. Select from the pre-built symbols, or you can upload your own image. Let's say I'm building a website for a pet shop and I'll make a logo for that, like this goldfish. So let's grab it here. I'll not change the colors because they're already the standard. Now add some text. Waterworld, and duplicate this element. Aquarium shop. So let's say this is my required text. You can change the color text to match with the goldfish. Okay, this is pretty much what I needed. Now click on save and download. Enter your email address. Save and continue. Copy the link or copy to clipboard and open the link in new tab. Okay, this is the edit URL. Now we will check email. Okay, here's the email where the download link will be available. Click on download your logo file. It will give you a zip folder. Click download and save the file. Now let's open the folder, extract it, and here's our logo. In different sizes. You can use this logo on your website or you can send it to your client. So this was all for today's video. Please give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to our channel so you won't miss our future updates. Thank you.